Alright folks, what I'm gonna do today is basically just demonstrate a classical guitar piece and a technique that you actually have to use for it. It's the tremolo technique. And a lot of people do it, the P, the A, the M, and the I. But I'm gonna do it with the P, the I, and the M, and the I, and the M. And I think that technique is easier for me, and that's why I've decided to do it. So it may work out for you to you if you're having struggling with the PAMI technique. So you might want to give this one a try as well. So what I normally do too, just to make sure that I can play it, is I have to get my muscles kind of primed. And I use the word primed because if I don't do it, they just don't know what to do. So I don't know if you're having that problem as well. So one way to actually prime the muscles is just to kind of go like really hard on the strings. Like exaggeratedly hard, almost to the point where you're either going to break your nail or you're going to break the string. And that seems to prime the muscle in a way that you can give power when you want to, and you have it available. And if you don't do that, and your muscles aren't primed, they don't feel as tight on the strings as well. So anyway, that's my explanation for it, and I hope it helps you out. So I'm going to start the piece and see if it works out. If it doesn't work out, you can still learn from this video. Sections I'll just simply have to work on. I mean, I'm still practicing this piece, but as you can see, the PMIM technique is a viable technique, and you might want to try it. Remember what I said, muscles first, because just play really hard, almost to the point where you're breaking your fingernails or you're breaking the strings, either one. And that seems a primer, and then it seems like your fingers know where to go and know what to do and everything. It's not just a brain thing. It's your whole brain is connected to your muscles and your nerves and all that stuff. So remember that as a guitar player, experiment. You know, it took me a while to figure this out, but just by experimenting, you can figure out what's best for you. And everybody's different in that way. So other people might not have to do anything like what I do. All right, so take care.